So now I want to invite all of you to pull up a chair and join me around our dining room table as I share some of the lessons I learned from a man who has always seemed bigger than life to me, my big brother, Wayne Stenehjem. Lesson number one, hospitality. While Wayne didn't necessarily teach me about hospitality, my parents and Grandma Emma were first with that. He did show me how to refine it and expand it to gather a wider circle. And that was so Wayne, arms wide open, inviting and welcoming everyone into the circle. It didn't matter if he was talking to a four-year-old or engaging with a prominent colleague. They both got his undivided attention, with him showing how important and valued they were. And we all felt it. Lesson number two, integrity. From Wayne, I learned the importance of integrity, being honest and having strong moral principles. It is clear to me that part of his philosophy of life was to live with integrity, a commitment to live honestly, to say what he meant, to have his words mean something, to share his vision, and to treat others, even political rivals, with dignity and respect, even when he wasn't always afforded the same consideration. He always stayed true to himself, and when he was dragged through the mud, he did not reciprocate. He instead continued to respond with the integrity that has always directed his life. Such an important lesson for me, and I think for all of us to carry forward. Lesson number three, adventure. Time with Wayne was always an adventure. Although I could have done without the one where he and my other brothers stranded me in the attic. With his creativity and infectious joy, even the most ordinary task became fun. His laughter would fill the space. Whenever plans were being made to do something, Wayne would light up, smile, and exclaim, "We are going to have so much fun." And he was right. We always did. Beth told me that Wayne had told her he wanted to go to Antarctica after he retired. Thankfully, Beth looked at him and said, "Why are we waiting?" With this, the lesson he taught me is the importance of being in the moment and investing in it. To remember to be intentional about putting adventure and joy in life. To say yes. And to not use up all your complaint coupons. I know Beth, Andrew, and so many other friends and family have had the opportunity to go on many adventures with Wayne. And what a gift those experiences were and will continue to be for all of us. Lesson number four, service. Wayne taught by example how important and meaningful it is to give of our heart and talents, to engage in things we are passionate about. I think it would be easy to think that for him, his passion was politics. But I really think that the political road was simply an avenue that allowed him to help make things better for people in the state of North Dakota. To be of service seemed to be a driving force, whether it be on the big stage of government or contacting a student who wanted information about Peru. I could list his many, many acts of service and accomplishments, but you can read that in the newspaper. To me, the important lesson is to do it. Find our passion and engage in service. Lesson number five, family. This lesson really is more accurately lesson number one, but Wayne always told me to finish with my strong point. Wayne taught about the importance of family and showed how and why to expand family. But it's important to know that Wayne loved to be with family, whether it was family by blood, by work, or by choice. He loved to listen, support, and encourage us all. And he was a master at it. And as I look around here today, I know there are hundreds of people who have experienced this from him.